गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ दिस इज सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ पावर शेयरिंग. व्हाई पावर शेयरिंग इज डिज़ायरेबल? पावर शेयरिंग इज डिज़ायरेबल फॉर वेरियस रीजन. टू सेट्स ऑफ रीजन्स हैव बीन लिस्टेड आउट विच फेवर पावर शेयरिंग इन टू डिफरेंट मैनर्स लाइक प्रूडेंशियल रीजन्स एंड मॉरल रीजन्स. फर्स्ट प्रूडेंशियल रीजन. अकॉर्डिंग टू प्रूडेंशियल रीजन, पावर शेयरिंग एकोमोडेट्स सोशल डाइवर्सिटी, hence help in reducing the possibilities of conflict between social groups. Second, power sharing in another way ensure the political stability through the competition among various political parties. Third, besides, power sharing is also desirable to promotion of national unity and integrity. Now, moral reason. Moral reason is a very deeper reason of power sharing. According to moral reason, power sharing is desirable to produce an accountable, responsible and legitimate government. It implies maximum popular participation through decentralization of power so that people would be consulted on how they are to be governed. Decentralization of power in India is the best example of moral reason of power sharing. Now, form of power sharing. Power sharing in democracy is a complex arrangement in modern democracy. There are a variety of methods in which power is shared. First is horizontal. When power is shared among the various organs at the same level, legislature, executive and judiciary, it is known as horizontal form of power sharing. This is form of power sharing ensure that none of organs of the government gets unlimited power. Each organ keeps a check on the other. Second, vertical. When power is shared among the highest and lowest authority of the government at different levels, it is known as vertical form of power sharing. In this system, power is shared at national, state and local levels. Third, power sharing among different social groups. Power may also be shared among different social groups. In a diverse country like India, there are various social, linguistic and caste groups and power is shared among each group. For example, in India, minorities, OBC, SCs and ST are given a fair share in power. Fourth is power sharing among different political parties, pressure groups and movements. In a democracy, power is shared among different political pressure groups and movements. Democracy provides the citizen a choice to choose their representatives. Such a choice is provided by various political parties who contest election to win them. Such competition ensures that power does not remain in one hand and is shared among different political parties, representing different ideologies and social groups. Thank you. I hope you all understand this chapter.